There is a fortune in your facial expression, richness noticed only in the course of through-going observation. Your voice blows on me peace, like calm wind of the sea. Of its saccharine and gentleness, my soul is left free, piloting me into an automated state of submission.
And I've learned to love me.
And on yours are smiles that brings me outstanding glee and gladness, and with an pretentious soul going down on my knee, looking up to a smile that makes my day, and the lips that utters a happy say.
Into the perfect harmony.
I see more than a friend in you. I see a stunning lady whom, in like I met years ago, a delightful woman that illuminates my soul. The one I want to share the rest of my life with and all. A lady whom I want to gladly commit and remain true.
Naomi. Nagumana naye pa 21 October 2017. Nzangana nduzoti ndimperekeze ku church, ukabula church, kabula UST church. Sister waga nkabatizidwa ndankati ndikamujambule. Ndafika umene kuja. Tinapezeka kuti ubatizo uja wasintha. So we had to wait. Kuti tikhale nawo mchigawo cha masana when the baptism will be taking place. So titakhala malo ena kucheza namuona nawo. I think anakhala mino akhalira masana ndione ine namuona. I don't know kuti chinandipasa chidindi chani kuti zimu yangana kwambiri. Ndi nangochita naye chidi mumtima mwanga nazozire. This is a beautiful girl. I like her. Kumano nali ndi mantha sindikana mpasa moni sindikana lenga namba. So I was just sitting. Ndianzanga kumajeza. Then parabwira nzanga. Aene yu. Zina kendi.
Ken.
Makumuwa. Harabwira anazampa someone now. Miku zareba sasa someone ife. So I was like, I see. Do you know her? Ndanati, yeah. She's Naomi. She's my friend. And then, okay, fine. How da, wamu kwa ndubase namba. Ndurai. Ndangu fusa. Ndubase namba asi usawope. So he sent me the number. Kumene nina ndi manta muntu kuti sinachezi naye ndangomuona siku limodzi koma ndankonda. So mtima mwanga ndinati mbuye. Now I've been praying and praising kazwa bwino. I don't know if she's the one. Kuma basi siku lina ndalimba ntima kumpanga text. Naona uliwa ndiya nkaza bubo. Basi ramba kucheza. Kenako hii kucheza kunamba kukoma. Paka na tinafusira. By 11 November,
And in you, Peter, I see a gentleman with a comforting heart, a man striving for perfection and made of good deeds, a caring man who vows to take good care of me by any means, a daring soul, God-fearing, intelligent and smart.
Peter. Hello, zina zote siningata utiti chule ababa, yeah, I've learned a lot. I have a voice, kumano zina zote siningata kuimba, he's the one amaya manipanga kuti ndizikala strong in music. And then, yeah, I managed to be in a studio for the first time ever, tuga jambula nyimbo yanga yamba. Peter Mwanga, nima mungonda kwambiri, and you should expect to be loved. Minaso more than the way Timangondra Nampajibwezi, this will be a family, he will be my husband, and I'm ready to spend the rest of my life with him, no matter what.
I found love in you.
As I journey back in our memory lane, I bless the day I met you. That auspicious day brings me interminable jollity, not a thing to regret. As time flew and we grew close, I have treasured you more and more like a dying rose. And I long to perpetually love you to the times of no ending for both of our sake.
Forever and a while, in my heart is where you'll stay.
Time after time, I have lost myself in fantasies and wishes because it takes me to the state of eternal and long-lasting bliss. Wishing I could unendingly get to hold you near. Wishing I could get to watch you sleep, my dear. Hug you in my arms so firm, ready to have a beautiful sleep of the night.
Peter, I Peter Mwanga, ndima mungonda kwambiri, and he should expect to be loved minaso more than the way timangonda na pachibwezi. This will be a family. He will be my husband, and I'm ready to spend the rest of my life with him.
Naomi akayembekezere kuti ndikakhala mamuna wachikondi osamala amene ndizayesera mmene ndingathere kubweresa chimwemwe pa nkhope yake komanso kumusangalasa, kumusamalira, kumuchengeta, kumuimbira gitara ndi zonse zimene makonda.
I want to wait no longer, for I have exhausted my spirit in waiting. It is for this reason I have hope that we take joy in this wedding. You be my queen and I your king. Be reminded that I pledge enduring love to you every time you see this ring.
Whatever the future holds, I really don't know, Peter. But for sure, I know you taught me how to be happy in life. Now I just cannot wait to be cherished and loved as your wife. And I loving you as my husband through trying moments, sickness and all.
It is an amazing day, and let us maintain this smile. Let us make our life worth worthwhile. Let us hold hands, walk side by side, and our Lord on the lead. For He is the provision of our every need. We should journey in this path and always stand in prayer, so that He floods our marriage with blessings, love, and His care.
I found love in you, and no other love will do. That's why I love you. Ngikubonde kwambiri, napenda shamwari. Makubonde kwambiri, napenda shamwari. Imwe makubonde kwambiri, napenda shamwari. Makubonde kwambiri.
Maliwe, 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 Maliwe.